Round 9 fixtures this weekend. We'll see Palm City Academy taking on second place NCD Hekari United. Amona FC will face Palm City FC, while conference leaders FC Genesis will be up against NCD FC. FC Genesis still tops the Southern Conference with 22 points, having won 7 games, drawing 1. Genesis will be looking to remain undefeated and are certain to do so as they take on 4th place NCD FC. 2nd place Hekari United are breathing down the necks of the leaders with 18 points. Also undefeated so far this season, Hekari have won 5 games while drawing 3. Hekari should be able to account for their opponents this weekend, Palm City Academy, who are currently in 5th place. 3rd placed Palm City will keep the top 2 teams, Genesis and Hekari, on their toes as they look to break into the top 2 with a victory over Amona. Haxilovai, Chukai Sports.